Your unit is frozen. What do you do? First, don't panic. Limited airflow could be the problem. So check your unit and your ductwork for debris. Turn off your thermostat and turn on your fan. This will help thaw your evaporator coils. And if these methods still don't work, it's time to contact a licensed HVAC professional like Conditioned Air Solutions. And of course, for more, check out conditionedairsolutions.com.